Good morning, everyone. I'm Miss Sarah, and this is Eleanor, and we're going to be doing baby time for you this morning. We are celebrating Dr. Seuss's birthday this week, so hence my shirt, and I think you'll enjoy our book as well. So let's get started, without further ado, with Rockabye Your Bear by the Wiggles.
Let's all sing Rockabye Your Bear. Here we go.
Dance.
Okay, everybody, let's put our arms up in the air and sway them from side to side. It's time to Rockabye Your Bear. Here we go. Everybody clap. Everybody sing.
Really loud.
La 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 la. Bow to your partner.
G'day, mate.
G'day.
And then you turn around. Hands in the air. Rock goodbye, your bear. Bear's now asleep. Bear's now asleep.
Well, okay, I'm going to try something a little bit different this time.
Good job.
We're not going to sing.
You ready?
We'd like to hear your voices. It's your turn to sing.
Everybody clap.
That's great. Maybe a bit louder.
Everybody sing.
Yeah.
La 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 la.
That sounds great.
Job. Thank you for doing that one with me. Okay, let's do a variation of this little piggy. So normally with this little piggy, you go down each little finger and the pigs are doing different things. This time, we're going to do cows instead of pigs, just different animal in the barnyard. So this little cow eats grass. This little cow eats hay. This little cow drinks water. And this little cow runs away. And this little cow, this big cow actually, does nothing but lie in the fields all day. Let's chase her and chase her and chase her away. Should we do that one more time? Okay, we'll use the other hand this time. You ready, Eleanor? So this little cow eats grass. This little cow eats hay. This little cow drinks water. And this little cow runs away. And this big cow does nothing but lie in the fields all day. Let's chase her and chase her and chase her away. Good job. So, let's go ahead, since we're talking about animals, let's go ahead and sing a song that I know y'all enjoy. Let's go ahead and do Old MacDonald.
One, two, three.
Old MacDonald had a farm.
Okay, let's go ahead and do a rhyme about some toes, okay? So everybody knows I love your toes. Everybody knows I love your toes. I love your feet, your hands, your mouth, and your nose. But everybody knows that I love your toes. Tickle, tickle, tickle. Good job. Okay, let's go ahead and do a rhyme about a flea. It's more fun than it sounds like, I promise. So we're gonna creep our fingers. So creeping, creeping little flea, up my leg and past my knee. on my tummy, and then on my, he goes past my chin and onto my nose. Now he's creeping down my chin, to my tummy once again, down my leg and past my knee, to my toe, that little flea, and then, gotcha, tickle, tickle. Let's do that one again. So creeping, creeping little flea, up my leg and past my knee, to my tummy, on he goes, past my chin and to my nose. Now he's creeping down my chin, to my tummy once again, down my leg and past my knee, to my toe, that little flea, and then gotcha. Good job. Okay, let's go ahead and do zoom, zoom, zoom. You ready? Let's do our favorite rhyme. So zoom, 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 we're going to the moon. Zoom, 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 we'll get there very soon. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, blast off. Good job. Okay, let's do that one more time. So zoom, 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 we're going to the moon. Zoom, 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 we'll get there very soon. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, blast off! Woohoo! Good job, Eleanor. Okay, let's do a song about clapping our hands, and then we're gonna tap our knees and shake our feet. Okay, this is the tune of Row, Row, Row Your Boat. So clap, clap, clap your hands, clap them now with me. Clap your hands, let me see. Clap your hands with me. Good job. Okay, can we tap our knees? Let's have you stand up a little bit more, Eleanor. So tap, tap, tap your knees with me. Tap your knees, let me see. Tap your knees with me. Okay, now you ready to shake your feet? Okay, so shake, shake, shake your feet with me. Shake your feet, let me see. Shake your feet with me. Good job. Okay, let's go ahead and do a song that we haven't done in a little while. Let's do Bumping Up and Down in Our Little Red Wagon. This is by Rafi.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Ready to bounce?
Bumping up and down in my little red wagon. Bumping up and down in my little red wagon. Bumping up and down in my little red wagon. Won't you be my darling? One wheel's off and the axle's broken. One wheel's off and the axle's broken. One wheel's off and the axle's broken. Won't you be my darling? Freddy's gonna fix it with his hammer. Freddy's gonna fix it with his hammer. Freddy's gonna fix it with his hammer. Won't you be my darling? Bumping up and down in my little red wagon. Bumping up and down in my little red wagon. Bumping up and down in my little red wagon. Won't you be my darling? One wheel's off and the axle's broken. One wheel's off and the axle's broken. One wheel's off and the axle's broken. Won't you be my darling? Laura's gonna fix it with her pliers. Laura's gonna fix it with her pliers. Laura's gonna fix it with her pliers. Won't you be my darling? Bumping up and down in my little red wagon. Bumping up and down in my little red wagon. Bumping up and down in my little red wagon. Won't you be my darling?
Good job. Okay, let's go ahead and do our book song, and then we'll read our book, okay? So, cuddle close and have a look, have a look, have a look. Cuddle close and have a look at the pictures in my book. Okay. Going to move Miss Eleanor where she can see the pages. And like I said, we have a Dr. Seuss book today. This is My Many Colored Days, paintings by Steve Johnson and Lou Fancher. Some days are yellow. Some days are blue. On different days, I'm different too. You'd be surprised how many ways I change on different colored days. I see green and orange and pink and kind of a lavender purple. On bright red days, how good it feels to be a horse and kick my heels. On other days, I'm other things. On bright blue days, I flap my wings. Can you flap? On some days, of course, I feel sort of brown. Then I feel slow and low, low down. Look at that brown bear. Then comes a yellow day, and whee! I'm a buzzy, buzzy bee. Gray day, everything is gray. I watch, but nothing moves today. Then all of a sudden, I'm a circus seal. On my orange days, that's how I feel. The seal and his big ball. Green days, deep, deep in the sea. Cool and quiet fish, that's me. On purple days, I'm sad. I groan, I drag my tail. I walk alone. It's a dinosaur. But when my days are happy pink, it's great to jump and not to think. Look at all those flamingos. Then come my black days, mad and loud. I howl, I growl at every cloud. Look at that wolf. Then comes a mixed up day, and wham, I don't know who or what I am. But it all turns out all right, you see. And then I go back to being me. The end. Thank you for joining us today. We'll see y'all next week.